Hey you guys, thank you for tuning in. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. My name is Preeti and I'm India's first cruelty-free beauty blogger. I talk about all things cruelty-free and I also cover vegan beauty and lifestyle tips. If this is the kind of content that you might enjoy, then please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel and continue watching today's video. Today's video is going to be a detailed review on all the products that I own from Eclat Superior. Eclat is an upcoming Indian skincare brand from India and it's one of the fastest growing brands, you guys. It's been raved non-stop across the beauty industry, not just with bloggers, but also with genuine customers who've bought the products, tried them out, and have put their before and after results as well. Now, what I really like about this brand is that Eclat uses active skincare ingredients in exceptional formulations, you guys. They work so beautifully on all skin types. If you go through their feed, they have such superb reviews, not just from bloggers, but also from genuine customers who've actually bought their products. And personally, for me, each product that I'm going to talk about today has been superb. No doubt one of the best formulations in India. In today's video, majority of the products, actually all of them except one, were sent to me by the brand to try out and review for you guys. However, I'm hitting the pan on some of my favorites and I'm definitely purchasing those. Now, before I move into reviewing all of these products, I think a disclaimer is going to be really important. So a disclaimer, as always, that beauty, skincare, haircare is so subjective. What might work for you might not work for me and vice versa. It's so important to keep an open mind when you watch such reviews. Also, most of these ingredients are going to be active skincare ingredients, which could cause purging. So it's important to do a patch test. And if you have sensitive skin, maybe go through a dermat. And if you're already on a dermat recommended and prescribed medication or treatment, then maybe consult with them before trying these out for yourself. Very, very important, you guys. Do not mix different medications, especially if you have PCOS or if you have severe cystic acne and you have treatment going on for that. Make it a point to consult your dermat estheticians before you try out any other product. Now that we have the disclaimer out of the way, let's talk about the first product. This is the Niacinamide 10% with zinc. This is what it looks like. I'm going to be honest, you guys, this is the first niacinamide product from the Indian market that I had a chance to try out. I've only tried international brands, and especially the Ordinary 10% niacinamide with zinc has worked so beautifully on my skin that I was so skeptical about trying any other brand, or any other brand from the Indian market to be specific. Now, the Ordinary is a brand that I hold very close to my heart because I've been using it for years and years now, and the 10% niacinamide with zinc is honestly one of the best products that worked on my skin. I've reviewed it on my website as well, and when you compare that with this, this is a winner. There are a few issues with the niacinamide from The Ordinary because I feel that it emulsifies to like a whitish texture. It's a little too sticky, too heavy for the morning skincare routine. But this one, on the other hand, you guys, it's like a watery lotion. It absorbs so fast and it doesn't leave any greasiness on the skin at all. You can easily layer this with other skincare products as well. So something like a vitamin C, or if you want to layer hyaluronic acid, which is already in this, retinoids, you can easily layer those with this. Now, in this formula, you'll have hyaluronic acid, it's an excellent humectant, vitamin B5 improves your skin tone and complexion. You have zinc. Zinc is excellent for reversing damage, improving skin tone, skin texture, repairing damaged skin as well. Very, very important element in our body as well. This is such a lightweight, fast absorbing, non-greasy formula that you can easily use in the daytime or nighttime. Even if you have extremely oily skin, you can easily use this. I've been using it so much that I'm almost done with it, you guys. Look at that. It does have a strong fragrance, you guys. You know, the first time I tried it, I found it too overwhelming, but over time I just got used to it. It hasn't troubled my skin, and also it fades away really quick, so it doesn't really linger on the skin for too long. If you're sensitive to fragrances, if you break out, if your skin gets irritated, then skip this product, by all means skip it. But if you're not sensitive to fragrances, this might work really well for you. Now again, guys, this topic about fragrances is so subjective because a lot of people don't have any issues with it. It hasn't sensitized their skin even when they've turned 50 or 60. So it's just subjective. You know, what might work for me might not work for you, and that's just how it always is. I'm going to try and squeeze out an amount because I'm almost done with this. Oh, okay, we have some. So there you go. Look at that. It's so fast absorbing, you guys. There, it's gone, all in. It's got like a little bit of a sheen because it's still wet on the skin, but there you go. I've also done a detailed review on the benefits of niacinamide, what is niacinamide, how to layer it and everything. I'm going to leave the link somewhere up here. You can check that out as well. Niacinamide, honestly, is one of the best ingredients for improving your skin barrier, reducing acne, controlling sebum, brightening your skin, improving skin tone, fading away hyperpigmentation. It's an all-in-one skincare ingredient that I absolutely love. So yes, I will be purchasing this and I highly recommend it to all of you. The next one is a 20% vitamin C formula. This has vitamin E, hyaluronic acid, and ferulic acid. This is what it looks like. Again, the packaging is very similar to majority of the products from their range. Now, vitamin C for me is one of the most essential skincare ingredients, not just for the skin, but also when you consume it, because it helps to boost collagen production, which basically helps you age gracefully. You don't get untimely wrinkles, and it even improves your skin tone, skin complexion. It gives you a plump feel to your skin, and also it combats acne. I've done a detailed review on vitamin C, what it is, how to use it, how to layer it, everything. So I'm going to leave the link somewhere up here. You guys can check that out. For me, this has worked amazing. I didn't have any purging because my skin was used to vitamin C. I was anyway on a 15% vitamin C serum before that. So my skin did not break out at all. But if you are new to this, I suggest starting with somewhere like a 5 or 10% and then moving on to this. If you've never really introduced vitamin C, a solid 5%, 10%, 20%, 15% or whatnot, it's important to start low. Start with a 5%. See if your skin needs a 10%. Then go to 10%. Some people are okay with 10, some people are okay with 15. For me, all of them are okay. Like, I can work with a 5%, I can work with a 10. For me, 20 works the best because I've been using vitamin C for really long. And over the years, I've noticed that derivatives also perform really well, but a 20% works the best for me. Now, the base of this formulation is quite similar to the niacinamide one. In fact, it's very, very similar. And you'll find this across all of their products. The same watery lotion-like texture, which just blends into your skin like a dream. I absolutely love that about this brand. So this has a 96% active vitamin C and a 20% ratio. It's got ferulic acid. Ferulic acid and vitamin C, they go hand in hand. They work beautifully, you guys. Both of these ingredients together work so well on increasing the efficacy of the product and also just... they work so well together. I've spoken about that in my vitamin C video as well. Both of these ingredients are generally used together whenever you have vitamin C products. You also have hyaluronic acid, excellent humectant. It's got vitamin E, super for improving skin tone and texture. I like to use this in the daytime mainly because vitamin C helps to protect your skin from free radicals like dust, pollution, all of that. This combined with SPF gives you better sun protection. I hang out on my balcony quite a bit, so for me, it's really important to have SPF, and this under that makes it all the more better. I also like to use this under my niacinamide because vitamin C under niacinamide actually helps niacinamide absorb better into the skin because vitamin C exfoliates the skin ever so slightly, which makes it easier for niacinamide and other skincare ingredients to absorb better. This formula is scented again, but it doesn't have a strong fragrance. It smells of oranges, you guys, and not too strong at all. It just fades away faster than the niacinamide. I'm definitely purchasing this as soon as I hit pan on this, mainly because I couldn't find a good 20% solution in India that wasn't breaking my bank, you guys. This is so affordable. And if you use my coupon code Preeti, you get an additional 20% off across their website, which makes this even more affordable. I would recommend this to anybody who wants to up their vitamin C game. So if you've already used a 5, 10, 15% and you want to go a little bit higher to see if it works for you, definitely try this out. It's homegrown, excellent quality, and honestly, you guys, it's one of the best vitamin C serums that I have ever tried from the Indian market. The next one is an under-eye serum, and it's got 5% caffeine. This is what it looks like. Ignore the horrible packaging, you guys. I was traveling with this, and I've just messed up the entire paint on it. I'm going to quickly read out the ingredient list because I find it very, very interesting. The first one is caffeine and 5%. Now, everything that follows is in a 1% ratio. So, eicetyl, retinol, ferulic acid, hyaluronic acid, vitamin C, green tea extract, carrot seed extract, soybean extract, red ginseng, and that's followed by the base. Now, the formulation of this, the base, is very similar to the previous two products, niacinamide, vitamin C. Now, if you see the ingredient list, you guys, caffeine is known for the de-puffing qualities. You know, we've got eicetyl, retinol, excellent for reducing fine lines and wrinkles. Ferulic acid, hyaluronic acid, vitamin C, what a superb combination for fading away pigmentation, making sure that the skin around that area is hydrated, and improving the collagen production, which will further reduce fine lines and wrinkles. Now, to fight hyperpigmentation along with those other ingredients, we also have super antioxidant boosters. So we've got green tea, we've got carrot seeds, soybean, and red ginseng. This is honestly one of the most unique formulations to come from the Indian market. I swear by this product. It has reduced my puffy eye area so much, you guys. I had dry under eye as well, and it's reduced all the dryness. My skin immediately feels hydrated. It feels more taut. It feels more firm. It feels more plump. I don't have dark circles, but you know, that area of your eyes does have slight hyperpigmentation for everybody. For the others, it could be extreme dark circles, but for me, it's not like that. I have severe puffy eyes. I do have slight discoloration, which is absolutely normal. This has helped fade away that as well. I use this before my makeup. I use this in my nighttime, in my daytime. I use this usually twice a day, and I really, really like it. With a lot of creams, it feels really heavy on the skin, but this one is so fast absorbing. It's just amazing. Now, because it already has like a 1% vitamin C, you don't have to use a vitamin C serum underneath your eyes. I usually like to use 5% vitamin C waters around my eye area, but now that it has vitamin C, I don't really need to do that. I don't recommend using 10, 15, 20% vitamin C around the eyes at all. 5% and lower is perfectly fine, but again, different skin types are different, so always just listen to your skin. Since I don't have dark circles, I really can't comment on that, but on the page, Eclat page of Instagram, I have seen amazing transformation photos and I'm so impressed. I'm pretty sure this would work really well on anybody who's got dark circles. Of course, it's not gonna combat it 100% because genetics, stress, sleep, nutrition, hormones, everything needs to be taken into consideration with any sort of hyperpigmentation, especially dark circles. So I can't guarantee that it will diminish all of that completely, but it will reduce it significantly for sure, as per the results that I have seen on the page. On my under eye area, it's reduced puffiness like no other. It's just reduced the dryness completely and made it so plump. I will definitely purchase this. I think with this, a little goes a long way because I've been using it for like almost 2 months now and I still have so much product left. So you just need one pump for both the eyes, like one pump, not one on each. You just need one pump and just put it on your fingers and it's enough. You don't need to get separate pumps for both the eyes. It's going to be too much product. For me, this is solid gold, baby. So I am definitely purchasing it and I highly recommend you guys to try it out. It's a very, very good product. The next product is something that has been raved about nonstop by bloggers who are also customers and also genuine customers, you guys. This is the Fade Out Serum, and honestly, it's worth every single rupee. It's amazing. Now, the texture, absorption, all of that is very similar, just like the previous products, because they have a similar base. This is an amazing product if you have hyperpigmentation, if you have acne, uneven texture, all of that. This is your one-stop shop. If you have severe acne and you don't want to necessarily go through vitamin C or niacinamide, you can directly just go for this, because this is going to combat not just pigmentation, but it's also going to combat acne and take care of the post-acne pigmentation as well. No product has performed so well on my skin. Within, I think, 1 or 2 weeks of using this product, I immediately reviewed it on my feed because I was so shocked that a product could work this good. I'm gonna quickly read out the ingredient list. It's got azelaic acid as the first ingredient, followed by tranexamic acids in 1.78%, licorice extract. It's also got butyl resorcinol, 5% niacinamide, and phytic acid in 5%. I have never used an Indian product that had azelaic acid, you guys. I'm gonna be really honest. This was the first time, and I was so shocked and also really happy that a brand from India has used azelaic acid as their main ingredient. Mainly because azelaic acid is like a powerhouse, you guys. It helps to fight acne, it helps to fight pigmentation, it helps to improve skin texture. So anybody who doesn't really want to use vitamin C or is too afraid to use any of the glycolic acids or BHAs, they can easily use this. Now, along with azelaic acid, you have tranexamic acid, which really helps to regulate the melanin production, which means your hyperpigmentation will now be controlled. If you have acne, once your acne goes away, you still have post-acne pigmentation that will fade away as well. Now, because it does have excellent properties of improving skin tone, there's a high possibility it could also improve your skin texture, which means you will have less scarring after using this product. Now, because it also has niacinamide, which is excellent for repairing your barrier and improving skin texture, all the more makes this an amazing product for acne-prone skin. Now, even if you don't have acne-prone skin and say you have excessive hyperpigmentation around your mouth because of whatever reason, this will work really well in reducing that. This is a huge bottle. A little will go a long way with this. The brand has now launched a mini version of this, which will again be sufficient for at least 2 months, and you can use my code and get 20% off, which will make it even more affordable. Before I tried out the Fade Out Serum, I honestly thought that it was so hyped and, you know, everyone's just talking about it. But when I tried it myself, you guys, I'm not gonna lie to you. Why would I recommend a wrong product? This just works so well. It's amazing. So if you don't want to go through the whole process of getting niacinamide separately, just get this because it's got niacinamide already in it. This is a superstar of a product, you guys. I highly recommend this to anybody who's got severe acne issues and also to anybody who wants to combat severe hyperpigmentation on their face, on their body, anywhere. The last and the final product is the Glow Peel Kit, and this is what it looks like. It has three different products. I've done a whole tutorial on my Instagram feed. If you haven't checked it out, please do check it out. It's a tutorial on how to apply it and everything. So this is what the packaging looks like. These are three different bottles and each of them have a different purpose. Now, the first one is a pre-peel degreasing toner. What this does is that it removes any oily residues from your face, which makes it a clean canvas for the peel to then go on your skin. The next one is the Glow Peel, and you need to keep this on your skin for about 10-12 minutes max. Don't keep it beyond that. Your skin really doesn't need that much of an exfoliation, and it's got a pH of 3.5. Now, after you've washed off the entire peel, You pat your skin dry, and then you follow up with the post-peel neutralizer. This helps to calm the skin, reduce any redness, because now, you know, your skin is exfoliated, so you want to calm it down. This really helps in that. The ingredient list is huge because there are three different products. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to leave this on the screen, and you can maybe hit the pause button and quickly read all the ingredient lists right here. All right, that was so much easier. I should do that with all the products. Okay, so now this Glow Peel. What I really like about this is that it's got glycolic acid and lactic acid. It's also got salicylic acid. It's got cellulose. It's got glycerin, propyl alcohol, aqua as a last ingredient, and a bunch of other ingredients which you already seen. Now, what I like about this peel is that as compared to the other AHA, BHA peels, I find this to be less irritating on my skin. For some strange reason, it doesn't sting my skin as much. I've used this peel a good 4, 5, or 6 times so far. I can't recollect. I use it once a week or once every 10 days, not more than that. My skin does not need an exfoliation that much because I anyway use BHA face mask and I anyway use glycolic acid based toner. So I don't want to go overboard with exfoliation and ruin my skin barrier. I've already mentioned that this doesn't sting my skin as much as the AHA, BHA peels from other brands like The Ordinary. Surprisingly, this is actually a very no-fuss peel. I don't even feel it on my skin. It really does a job, but it just doesn't sting. Even on my sensitized areas, like this area right here, because of the mask, you know, your skin gets sensitized because of all the rubbing and friction. Even on those areas, it didn't irritate my skin, and it just worked so beautifully, you guys. After I wash this peel off, my skin just feels new, like it's alive and it's fresh and it's like a new birth all over again. It just feels so soft. So I stopped all of the peels that I was using because I wanted to try this out for a solid 2 months at least, which I have been doing now. And I've noticed that every time I've used it, my skin just feels really, really good. My overall texture has improved so much, you guys. So if you notice the video that I posted on Instagram, the tutorial of using this kit, I used this on active acne spots as well, and it didn't trouble that skin at all. In fact, it actually calms that skin. It actually calms the acne, and your post-acne pigmentation fades away as well. I love the thought that has gone behind formulating this kit because not only do you have a degreasing toner to remove any oily residues, you have a peel, and then you have a calming toner, which reduces any inflammation and redness and whatnot, which you will not find if you just buy a regular AHA, BHA peel. Frankly speaking, I thought this was really overpriced the first time the brand sent it to me. $3,000 for a kit was a bit too much. Even I was like taken aback. But then when I sat down and I actually calculated three different bottles, three different formulations, you get a spa treatment at home, which you don't get with AHA, BHA peels. This is a solid kit in place for you. Degreasing toner, clean canvas for your peel. After peel, you have a calming toner. So all of this, it's just like an all-in-one kit, which is completely worth the money. I am definitely going to purchase this as soon as I hit pan, but I don't think that's going to happen anytime soon because the quantity is massive. So it's going to last me easily a year, if not more. So I've already used this for 2 months, and now I can use this for another 7 to 8 months, which is amazing. So I think this is complete value for money. I highly recommend this to anybody who wants a very, very good chemical peel at home. Now, after any chemical peel, even this one, I use a niacinamide serum. Niacinamide is excellent for barrier repair, improving skin tone, regulating sebum production and all of that. So I use the one from Eclat again. That's the only pure niacinamide, like a solid niacinamide serum. Everything else that I own has niacinamide added as somewhere like the 15th or 10th ingredient. This one has 10% niacinamide. So for me, after any chemical peel, niacinamide is a must. If you don't have niacinamide specifically, I would suggest buying it. But if you don't have it, use a lightweight moisturizer after your chemical peel, because chemical peels can leave your skin very dehydrated because there's a whole chemical exfoliation. And now you have this fresh skin that needs a little bit of protection. I also posted about that on my Instagram, you guys, that you should never ever skip moisturizer after a chemical exfoliation. It's so important because you need to take care of your skin a little more after chemical exfoliation. Guys, I almost forgot to mention one more product. This is the 0.8 retinol serum that I purchased. It's been a little over a week, so it's been about 10 days now that I've been using it. Retinols are a constant in my skincare. Very, very important if you're in your 20s like me. This will help to make your skin more plump, improve collagen production. You will age gracefully. You won't have untimely wrinkles because let's face it, our lifestyle is not the best. So getting wrinkles in your 20s is very, very common. Retinol in my PM routine is very, very important for me because I feel your skin repairs itself at night, and retinol works really well at night when your skin is calm, your body is healing itself. You can of course use it in daytime. A lot of people say you can now use it daytime as well, but I like to use it at nighttime mainly because I like to use retinols at night. That's just my thing. Now, this has a 0.8% retinol, vitamin E 2%, hyaluronic acid 1%, ferulic acid 0.8%, and a base. The base is the same across all of these products, that watery lotion-like texture, super formulation. This has not caused any purging on my skin because I've been using retinol for a while, but I was a little afraid that, you know, different brands and different formulations, but this hasn't done any of that. It's been a little over 8 to 9 days on that I've been using it, so I can't give you a solid review just yet, but I wanted to mention that I have been trying this out. In these 8-9 days, it's worked really well on my skin. No purging, excellent formula, just like the other products. Same base, similar base. The fragrance is a lot lesser than the niacinamide one, so I like that about this. So far, so good, you guys. It's worked really well on my skin so far, and I cannot wait to put up a detailed review. Mostly, I'll put it up on my Instagram feed. I like to use niacinamide under my retinols. It's like a match made in heaven, you guys. It's a perfect combination. I swear by it. I've posted about this on my Instagram too. I highly recommend this to anybody who's looking for a good retinol solution. So now that we've reached the end of all of these reviews, I know what you must be thinking, that okay, so Preeti's talking really highly about all of these products. Which one do I need? Which one do I purchase? Let's keep it simple. The main ingredients that you need, especially if you're starting off in this active zone of skincare, use niacinamide. Niacinamide is excellent for reducing acne, regulating sebum production, improving skin tone, skin texture. Very, very good ingredient. I would suggest starting off with that and then moving on to vitamin C, because vitamin C is needed, you guys. Vitamin C improves your skin condition, improves the collagen production, it makes your skin more plump, it reduces pigmentation, and both of these can be layered together as well. If your skin does not like it, then maybe don't layer it. If you have those two products, you're pretty sorted for at least 6-7 months till you gauge if your skin needs anything else. Now, if you have cystic acne, severe acne, which has a lot of post-pigmentation scarring, a lot of hyperpigmentation, hormonal hyperpigmentation around your mouth, and niacinamide and vitamin C separately simply can't combat it, then introduce Fade Out. Fade Out is superb. It's going to tackle all of this. So what you can do in that case is then maybe use your vitamin C in the morning and use Fade Out at night, or just use Fade Out twice a day and use SPF in the morning. Either way, it's going to work really well. And when it comes to retinols, a good age is 18, 19, 20, somewhere around that, because as soon as you cross 20, you lose 1% of collagen every year. So by the time you would have reached 30, you've already lost like 10% of collagen, and you want to reduce that. You want to make sure you don't lose 1%, maybe lose a 0.5 or a 0.8, and with vitamin C, with retinol, that can be possible. Retinol is just nature's gift. Seriously, you guys, one of the best ingredients for fighting the first signs of aging. You cannot prevent wrinkles, you cannot prevent how your skin is supposed to be when you're older, but you can age beautifully, age gracefully, not have a lot of untimely wrinkles because of a stressful environment. You can prevent all of that. So what I do is that I use the Fade Out serum in the daytime on alternate days, and on the other days I use my vitamin C and my niacinamide in the morning routine, and at night it's always retinol. always retinol. And on days when I want a tiny break from retinol, then I just use like an aloe gel or just some facial oil. That's about it. So this is how I space out all of my skincare ingredients, especially the actives. So that's about it, you guys. Those are all the products from Eclat. I really hope you found this useful, and I hope I was able to clarify any doubts on how these are, which ones you should pick, how to layer them, and all of that. If you have any doubts, please comment below. I would love to clarify those doubts for you. And I want to also know, what is your experience with these products? Please let me know in the comments if you've tried any of these. I would love, love, love to hear from you. I hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please hit the thumbs up, hit the like button so that I know you did. It would mean the world to me. And also, before I go, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and check out all of my previous videos right here. I will catch you guys later. Till then, take care of yourself, take care of your skin. Bye.